So continues. We are finished with bushes. Select all these object which is connected for my bushes. Alt G on keyboard and put it bush. After that, make it red. It's mean disconnect. Okay, I don't need any more camera. So now we are trying to create a land. For land, I will take a cube and make size of this cube like this. So this will be my land, something like that. What I will do now? I going for sphere and create a very small sphere with 12 segments only, something like that. So take the sphere. Just a moment, I'll check size of my sphere for land. Sphere, yep, same. So doesn't matter. Take the sphere, going for MoGraph, take a cloner and put the sphere inside to the cloner. Like before, inside in the cloner, make a choice, go to object and make a mod choice for object. Inside in the object, drag and drop my cube. You will get a sphere around on this cube. As you can see, distribution on surface is good because I have only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 points. I need to use a surface. Also, you can use a volume. It will be like a more or less inside. But for my tutorial, more better to use surface, something like that. So, and how many? You see a count. When you use a vertex, you have a count. It calculated automatically how many vertexes you have. So, for example, if I push a vertex, I have only 8 spheres. But if you use a surface, you have some account. So, I take this and increase maybe for 200. You see, I get like this result. Maybe I take a 300. Okay, 300 will be better. 300 will be better. What we will do now? Camera. And go like this. Okay, this will be like a piece of land. So, color. Select new material and apply this material for my cloner. Render and check what I get. Sorry. Disconnect. Stop. Yeah. First of all, I don't need any save. And I need only current frame for work. Increase white for 124. Okay, render and check. We have to wait a little bit because coming generation of lines, because I have many different spheres, and I get like this result. And really I don't like it. So what we will do and how we will play with this? We are going for material. We are no need any reflection. We are take color. And inside in texture, we are apply some gradient like before. Open gradient section and make it maybe, I don't know, maybe radial, maybe circular, why not? So inside will be very light brown, something like this. Outside will be very dark. And middle, just hold Ctrl on keyboard, drag and drop. Middle, I will make something like a green, maybe something like that. So, render and check. Wait a little bit. Generating lines. So, something wrong with this result. How to fix it and what we will do? First of all, I'm going for cloner and just reduce little bit, maybe for 50 only, just to check where is my problem. Where is my problem? Maybe instance, multi-instance, no, instance, I render instance. Circular, star. First of all, I have to apply this material to my sphere, like this, to receive all spheres with this material. After that, I check back to circular, render, and now I'll get a more interesting result, yeah? Okay, more better result, but anyway, I still have these lines around every sphere, and really I don't like it. So where is the problem and why coming this problem? First of all, I use a background, increase little bit. Yeah, as you can see, here I have two these points. One of the point is make a hide object from render. I still can see this point of my viewport, but it's hided from render. And this point hide from viewport, but not from render. Now I can see in the render, but I cannot see on viewport. So I like to see this in viewport for a moment, but I don't like to see it on the render. Again, open back and check where is the problem. So I have the color. So, okay, we are going back for this material and we are change gradient, not for circular, we are change for spherical. Maybe I will add some additional two colors. Maybe here will be something like a yellow. Here will be something like a, something like that. Okay. So, cloner, I increase object quantity for a moment 200, no, maybe 300, we will see. 300 for a moment, we will see. So render and wait little bit, generating line, because for each sphere it's calculated line. So I have something like that, but I don't like because I see black lines. So how to avoid this problem? First of all, my sphere rendered perfectly, yeah? I will try to disable it and render again. Maybe it will give me some result, I'm not sure. Yeah, so first of all, you can make like this. You see, it's coming some very nice result. Or you can make again displacer for this sphere, make a child of this sphere. Going for displacer, shading, and make it noise like before, as you remember. Inside in the noise options, just push it, and animation speed make 4000. Okay? It means every frame, my each sphere will get some noise. So I'm going back to sphere and change type of the sphere for isohedron, something like that. So very nice. Going back for cloner and increase maybe for 400, because you see here I have something down, so I don't like it. I just change more clones and I have more or less normal line. Will be something like that, and I like it. So just going a little bit back, render, and see your, my more or less final result. We will see what we can do it. Okay, looks like very nice, but what I don't like that it's my material is straight. My material is straight. How to do it? Again, select cloner, going for MoGraph, effector, and again we are use a random effector. You see, my sphere is going for different position because effector apply for position. First of all, going for effector, random mode, and change for turbulence. Turbulence, like before, we are making a very big animation speed. After that, going for parameters, and I no need any position. So, no any position, but I need only rotation. So, each sphere will get some rotation for 360, something like that. Render, wait a little bit. And what we'll get? Yeah, very nice. So I get very interesting result, but I don't like this bright. So if I'm going back for my, these options here is very nice rend, length. So I have something like a green, gray, light brown color. So again, we are going here, and this I no need, and maybe this I no need. So I'll keep like this for a moment, and maybe this I will change for a little bit something gray. Again, render, and wait. You see this result we get before, this result we are get now. So maybe I will change little bit material, just moment, I will see. I will see, maybe not spherical. Maybe circular. Radial, you see it's called diagonal. Cylindrical, okay. Four corner, okay, maybe four corner we can use it for trying. Yeah. And if you are going for cloner object, you can see a seed. As you can see, every seed, my spheres dropping to different position. So we are make it zero and select a keyframe. We are going for last my 72 and make it, I don't know, 1000. And again, make a keyframe. So it's mean every my frame sphere will be absolutely in new position. Very nice. Going for options. Yeah, first of all, I am put this little bit down and increase as much as possible to receive good result. Going to options, background. I no need any background off. Going for output to be sure that our white and height like this. I need, I don't know, I will make only five lengths. So from 0 to 4. After that, save, going for save, tutorial, and it will be land, something like that. Alpha channel is enabled. So close and render. Wait a little bit, you see animation coming. Okay, yeah, so looks like not so bad. It's very, very brown, but you can play with these colors how you like. It's absolutely up to you how you like. So we are check my final result. So this land I get for this tutorial looks like not so bad, and this land we are create just now, maybe it will be good together with these trees. Maybe it will be good. So it's up to you. I just show you, like I told you before, I just show you basic idea how to make it. And as you can see, every my land have a different color. So it's very simple to create some, we are very easy to create a bushes, trees, clouds, and you can receive many randomized pictures for your future game. Oh, so I close it. Okay, doesn't matter. So it is done. We are selected together with cube. Yeah, cube I no need also in viewport together with cube. Alt John keyboard, and we are give name for this land. So this tutorial is finished. See you in next time. Goodbye.